please enter your new friend. Okay, actually, what's that take for? Birth on you? Yeah. Okay, I have glasses. I'm in the usual. What do I think about me or you guys? All you guys need is subscribe. Great! Come on. Right now. Okay, you're going to see me. She's going to, you know, tell Toby to come, but then Toby didn't. Because he didn't come because he's sick for 1 week. She's coming. Hello! I miss you because you were sick. You miss me too. Okay, actually. Now jump. Let's do something. Can you hold the camera, actually? Right now, sure. Thank you. But yeah, it's okay, guys. I'm not flexible. This is not easy, bruh. No, don't say bruh, little guy. Okay. Now, guys, you just can just take a turn.
The future, when Mirabelle goes into its tower, the entrance to which is shaped like an hourglass. Hourglasses are used to measure time, so it's fitting the film often uses them, for instance, on Bruno's door and his poncho, as signs of his ability to see through the sands of time and into the future. Louise's song Surface Pressure is a lot of fun, with many great visuals and hilarious dancing donkeys, which remind me of the singing reindeers in Kristoff's Frozen 2 song. As well as featuring a reference to the Titanic, the song also includes a shout out to the myth of Hercules, which Disney
adapted. Actually, you know, this is me. Okay, that's